I've been doing this since 1998 with 75 plants. This year I have a total of 479 plants, almost 600 with the rest.
In addition to tomatoes, she also grows zucchini and butternut squash and other things.
So if you don't like what's on the stand, you're more than welcome to come out here and pick your own tomatoes. We have a few different places to choose from.
Look for the sign that says tomatoes $1.25.
Nope.
Wait, I mean $1 a pound on Bruce Lane, which is right off of Hegan.